What's the difference between a girl's G-spot and a golf ball? A man will spend hours looking for a golf ball.